Let's do a quick exercise to check our understanding of these operations on languages. We'll let sigma consist of the symbols 0 and 1, and we'll let gamma consist of the symbols a and b. For each statement, indicate whether the given statement is true or false.